I don't really know what to ask. It's just that I want to get further on my path, and maybe you can help me with that.
What sort of path are you on?
I want to become more of the light. The path to awareness and to being love.
Going into the light initially works. What makes it work at first is that you're responding to something that you're knowing within. You're wanting to be of that you know is sweet and good. In going into the light that you're recognizing within and you also see without, you'll be taking yourself with you. You'll be relating to it as yourself, coming from yourself, relating to yourself, and as yourself, moving into the light. At some point, the effectiveness of that in your heart will start to diminish. As that begins to diminish, you'll be knowing something a little bit deeper than yourself. A knowledge easily understood in your heart, in your knowing to be going into that. But you'll have a different kind of sense in it. The sense involves leaving yourself out of it. That has your going into the light, being something a little bit different than yourself. In responding to that, there will be a subtle passing away of how you've related to yourself before. What you'll be going into of the light will be different than what you're accustomed to of how you relate to yourself. So in that, there is the real leaving yourself behind. As you go deeper and deeper into the light, you'll be leaving out more and more of your forms. Those forms that you most use in this world. Functional forms, but forms not needed or useful. In your moving more deeply into the light. The light at first gives you an experience in yourself, an experience of nurture and well-being. As you move more deeply into the light, and you're leaving something of yourself behind, the nurture is experienced more so just in your heart, but not in all of yourself. So there isn't the obvious experience in it anymore. The experience of it becomes much more subtle. The subtlety of that experience has you always relating to something finer within than what you first were relating to in yourself in moving toward the light. When you begin to move as profound knowledge, knowing within that is deeper than yourself, the self that you're accustomed to, then you're moving into the light will be experienced as you're moving into the dark. What the light comes from isn't light. What the light comes from is meaning within that moves. As soon as meaning moves, there is the beingness of meaning. The beingness, of meaning, is light. In moving more deeply into the light, in a way that is no longer familiar to yourself, but very much in line with what you're knowing the truth of, you'll be responding to knowledge that is so deep that it won't be light that you'll be relating to. You'll be relating to just knowing. You'll be knowing meaning. Not the meaning of something, but meaning that is the same as you. It isn't meaning of you. It is meaning you. In your response to being such a depth of meaning, it will be devoid of experience. It won't have the benefit of nurture in yourself. It won't even have the benefit of nurture in your heart. Everything starts to turn around within as you approach being that you first are. In being that you first are, in relating directly to it, you will be nurturing instead of being nurtured. Most profound nurture comes from that which you first are within. In approaching it and in matching it, in you matching you in what you first are, you will be the same to this deepest you that it has been to you. In being the same, you're no longer being nurtured, but rather you're being what nurture is, without the benefit of an experience. From the perspective of yourself, and from the perspective of what you are as being, in your moving into that which you first are, you'll be moving deeply, completely into the dark. You will no longer have the benefit of anything. You won't have the benefit of your own heart. You won't have the benefit of any of your forms. You won't have the benefit of your accustomed self, or even your deeper self. You won't have the benefit of your own being. You won't have the benefit of all of the deep within. Because you, as awareness, are returning to what is first. There isn't an experience of benefit in that. You're being that which precedes all of your forms. You're being that which precedes everything that you received benefit in. You're returning to being your own source. You are effectively, as awareness, in moving into the light, being weaned of everything that you, as awareness, have. You're turning into that which provides all of your forms with meaning. You're being that which provides light by virtue of its very movement. There, when you meaning, move. There's light. In being absolutely okay with losing the benefit of real goodness within, it is your own permission as awareness to turning into that which is goodness. But goodness that doesn't relate to a result. Being goodness isn't an experience of goodness. Instead of walking into the light at that point where there is no longer light, you'll be meaning, moving as knowing, completely devoid of all benefit, completely devoid of experience. Every goodness will open up behind you. Everywhere that you move throughout your forms, light comes. But it isn't that that you'll be relating to. You will simply be meaning, knowing, being, and doing within yourself as a person in this world. You will be that which you were looking for. You'll be producing the light that you were before walking into. As awareness, walking into the light and not stopping, following all the way through, is going to cost you all of the light that you walk into, without which you won't be that that produces it. You'll be that which walks straight out into the desert, with everything growing and flourishing in the desert, but only behind you.
In a way that doesn't sound so tempting.
As you follow it through, it is what you'll know the truth of. It will no longer satisfy the self that you're accustomed to, because you'll be being something within that you haven't related to in yourself. That leaves yourself still. In that stillness, with you as awareness, moving much more deeply into you, there'll be a listening within yourself to that which you are responding to within. There will be the very dear reconditioning of yourself. Yourself being made more like you. More like that that you are walking into. As you turn into a deeper and a deeper you, yourself will turn into a deeper and a deeper self. Yourself will be the garden that grows behind you. There is a coming back into yourself. As you do, you'll be experiencing all of the delicacies of your own garden, the delicacies of your own self, then it will be for you to remain being and sustaining being that which created such a garden without any need of it. Sustaining, having no need of it, while experiencing its riches. If you become enticed by your own riches, by the delicacies in yourself, then you'll be abandoning that which you first are, to be a result of that. You'll be turning it into something that you'll always be trying to re-experience. In being so, you'll be turning your own garden into being a reality that you actually know within it isn't. The going within is a process of being weaned as awareness from feeding on yourself, enabling you to be that which precedes yourself. If you're feeding on yourself, you can have an experience of beingness. You can experience the touch in your heart of your own being. But if you're feeding on yourself, feeding on the experience of yourself, the thoughts and the feelings that you have in yourself, you won't be able to sustain remaining the same as your being is. You'll be kept to yourself and away from your own being. Its touches will be treasured in your heart, but as a self, you'll experience being separate from it, because you, as awareness, are identifying with the experience of yourself, instead of surrendering to be weaned of that, enabling you, as awareness, to identify in that which your being is. Walking into the light begins within all of yourself as a dear and meaningful experience that you have real knowledge in. But in following it all the way through, you will end up having nothing of that, enabling you to be that which doesn't need that, enabling you as awareness to produce that. Others will be the beneficiaries of that which you are being. There isn't a real alternative to this. In responding within to moving in the direction of your own source, you will be leaving behind the benefit of all of that in order to be that. But it is that, even without your realizing it, that you came into this world for. This doesn't sound appealing in the self that you're accustomed to. And despite yourself, this does deeply reach into you. The deeper that you go, the less it speaks to yourself. And the more that it speaks to you. That has you beginning to differentiate yourself from you.